to part three of our Demon Souls. Let's play. Gonna get the weather out the way straight away and say, damn, it's hot. There's no reason why this wouldn't be working, but that's what the way straight away and say, damn, it's hot. 5 minutes. It's fine. It's warm. We're all warm. So, last time we beat the ever so dramatic... Tower Knight, which means we can't do anything more in there. So I reckon we're gonna go to 2-1. I think we might have to upgrade our weapons a little bit. In particular the bow, because... rumor has it we're going to be using our bow for this particular boss eventually. There we go. Hearthstone shard times 8. Love to see it. I think you also sell the stuff, don't you? Yeah. You want right. So we can now. We've been here before to get the battle axe, which I'm going to use once my strength gets a little bit higher. But for today, we're going to rock out with the falchion. These have a weak foot by all accounts. Cost downfall to not spider stone shard. The downfall to not. Playing for a week is that I forget my controls. I might put the ring. That raises Zion discovery for this. I think we can survive without the thief ring. But I kind of want him to drop items because they drop upgrade materials. The ones in the bag seems to drop them every time. Whoa. Bloody dogs. Listen, just for a second, I'm not. Not even messing around with that crap today. We're in soul form, that's good. What did you give us? Full grass. Some chunks. I was expecting that to be something. Oh, it is. There's literally a tunnel here. Whoa, Jesus. Beware of enemies ahead, yeah. Should probably start reading the messages before I dive into them. Whoa!
Okay, good room.
Some more grass. Nice.
Pickaxe. Well, that was lucky. Official's gloves. Renowned hero soul. Oh, there's a handle down there. Do we want to get the handle? Don't even know. Probably pull the lever anyway. The ice is really clanky. I apologize. No idea which door that opened, but I'm glad it opened something. Some stuff down there, but there is enemy there. It's very dark in here, isn't it? That's an item over there. There's something over there. It's sharpened stone. Don't even know what they do. Now I come to think of it. Recovers durability of right hand weapon. Is this bridge going to collapse? Oh, there's some items there. Let's grab them. Because I think we're going to have to go back down and round anyway. How many of souls? 1500 when I've got a level, that's fine. Landed on our poor dude's head. Ooh, stony shards. Plenty of them. Should we go? Oh wait, so that's the front of the level, okay. Okay, I know where we are. Took my health a little bit, even though it was basically full. That was a waste of grass, but we'll get over it. So we went that way. So I guess we go this way. Nightmarish soul. Ah, I guess we go this way. Oh, fog. Oh, I wasn't a boss. Okay, that's good. Well, that thing's clearly going to jump at me, isn't it? What is that? I don't even know what that is, but it screams. My experience in video games told me that was going to told me that was going to jump out at me, so I shot it before it could. Time for shooting. Pickaxe guys should be fine. Because I literally two-shot these ones with a two-handed attack. So. Half-moon grass. really is here. Go get me, bruh. Get a thought. That's one hell. Okay. That was good. That's the lava, so we're not going that way. Sign discovery ring doesn't really appear to be working. Before I go through there, let's just go this way. No, backstab, lucky. Lucky. We got hardstone shards. Large heart, we get in all the goodies. All of the goodies. Image of souls. Well, we can use them souls to upgrade our weapons if we go back to the Nexus, maybe. Just want to explore what's out here. Watch out for what? Falling off the edge? Is this a shortcut? Because that's the beginning of the level down there. This must be a shortcut. One at the left. Oh, hello. Hello, good sir. Who are you?
A blacksmith. Show me your steel. If not,
oh, it's a blacksmith. Great weapon. Oh, I can upgrade this now. Well, I can't, but I could. Why would you want to downgrade a weapon? Can I grab my bow? Freaking can to plus 5. There's some more large ones before I can get to plus 6. That's fine. What did I need? Small hard stone ones. Oh, I can upgrade that as well though. Massively. Yeah, it's not a real point. 79. It's a big increase, that. Moonshade stone shards. Alright, what shall I?
Well done. Then be gone.
Sorry, excuse me.
If it be a blood.
Sorry, I just want to. Okay, so you're not selling anything. Renowned Human's Hero Soul. So let's go back up to the top and through the fog at the top. Shit. Okay, don't spin on there. That's a good advice. Just test him. Just test him falling off. Oh crap. Okay, so that. Oh, wait, what's that? I want that. Let's go back around. Clearstone shard. Something up here. And then we'll go back to the top. because I was going to go back to the Nexus to upgrade my bow, but since it's just been upgraded here, I don't have to, and that means that nothing else will respawn, which is nice. Is this the top? It's the top. Okay, so we'll go back through. Keep holding out L3 to sprint. Yeah, because we went over there. We must have come through here, like through the mountain. We're gonna go back. This way. Still not a boss, this is a long level. Ah! Large Hearthstone Shard. I think that's one of two that I needed. Oh wait, did I need two more or did I need three but have one? Basically, do I need one? I mean, that clearly is going to fall down. Bloody ass, bloody hell, told you. Absolutely called it. It's worth it, but ow. Now where the hell am I? I'm lost. Oh no, I'm not. I know exactly where I am. This leads back up to the fog. Okay. Cool. This way. Let me just confirm I can't get down there. I can't. This is liquid hot magma. Liquid hot magma. Kind of carry, that's kind of cool. Alright, so we went across there. This way now. Oh, rocks! Bring it, punk. Weapon damage? What? I should probably go back and fix it then. Oh wait, no, I can just... Oh, it is damaged. Can I use one of them sharp stone things? There we go. Chunky rolls back up. Oh no, we should be alright, we're under 50. Is there anything more useful I can have here? Such bleeding. Plenty of souls. Put that back on. Okay. And then A-holes have stopped throwing stuff. steel shield. How do I get that? Get up there somehow. But how do I get up there? How do I get up there? Thanks. I always knew I was the best. Oh, God. When I saw them actually confirm that these things actually jump off the wall, I just feel like they do. No, get your weapon, get the sword! Oh my god. Can't see it, I can't... Oh god. Yeah, okay. Bye-bye. Okay. Jesus. So now I'm here, wasn't there? Dragon stone shard. Don't know what that does. Where, which way did I come up? Did I come up from there? No, I didn't come up from here. So what's down here? Did I wait? No, I came up there. So where does this go? Oh, it does go somewhere. Aerosol. And grass. I am trustworthy. Good for you. Ow! It's got a pickaxe in the face. Absolutely annihilated. I could have made it badly. Ooh, shards. And another soul. Okay, this leads back here. Drop down. Should I have dropped down? Where in Fudgekin's name am I now? Oh, god damn it! I'm lost. Nobody say anything, I'm lost. No way, this is where we came in, so I went down here. Oh my god, these tunnels are confusing! Let's go back this way. I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea. Oh no, okay, I recognize this pit, yeah. That's the pit. I recognise this bit. And then through here. Kill all these. Then that's where we got the souls when we rolled across. And these were where they were throwing boulders. Still not sure how to get up on there so we can get that. But we'll find it somehow. Okay. Because then we came back down. Okay, alright. So we're that way, so let's go this way. No, wait, did we go this way? Oh, for God, I don't know. There's a whole thing over there. I don't know how to get there. Wait. So we come up here. There's a soul there. Do we go down here? Yes, because there was a dog at the bomb here. Going around that way, because that's the dead end. Okay, well, that's the only way to go. Unless I'm being dense and missing something. Yeah, because this comment was, I am trustworthy, right? Yeah. Cool the things here, then drop down there. Oh, I didn't see that the first time. What does this do? Oh, it subs the wheels. Shuts down the factory. Oh! Is that, that's cooling down the lava then? We go this way. But up here. I'm really disorientated. Yeah, and now can I get down here now? I can! Large sharp stone. Welcome, faggots. That's a nice comment, isn't it? Run around this whole level and only have 2,000 souls. I mean, I know I upgraded my, or upgraded my bow, which costs them, but it's insane.
Yeah.
Jesus, that was close. I took an arrow to the knee. And I think this is the boss. And I think... Official Sidians, you can just bow this boss? It's not a boss, okay. This level has no boss. There's a big spider from what I was looking at. For full context, this is a blind playthrough. I just read ahead a little bit. I don't like look at directions or anything. I just look at the boss. Or boss strategies, because otherwise there's no chance. Let's say, oh, bow this boss. Yeah, it's a few years old game now, so I don't want to. I mean, people don't really watch Demon's Souls anymore anyway, let alone if I'm there, like, derping around. Spider Sun Shard. So there's a lift there by the looks of it. So I'm guessing we go down, but where does this lead? It's an item. Chris Blade. Find Chris's blade. Oops. That wasn't me. Going down. Yeah, this is the boss. Ow! Does it reach me here? Does it reach me here? It reached me here. Sometimes it reaches me, sometimes it doesn't. Okay, that was a web. Making this somewhat difficult than it should be. Wait, so it webs me and then hits me. Just like get out of the way, please heal. Heal. I'm just gonna do this, but fuck. Five. think that might work against me here. Well, in fairness, I've got a 90 arrows. War about. We're over half. I did look if there was any secret trophy with this boss. It's a good job I bought. I had plenty of arrows. Got it. That's my first ever time beating that boss. Oh, well, shut up with that. The Heart Demon Soul can be used to ascend a short bow plus 7 into the lava bow. So I get that to plus 7, I can turn it into a lava bow. Interesting.
Hello again. I'm keeping a
close watch. Well, let's store it, because I would like a lava bow.
You have a heart of gold.
I can forge weapons for you.
Something more hard stone, large hard stone.
No interest, eh?
I do have interest, but... I think we go all out to get strength to 30 here. Oh, we need to die. We need to die. I might go and see if... I might go and see if you can buy that large hardstone shard from someone. It's just there.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on you.
Okay, get another level. Then,
thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life.
Go to
soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
His deck's got up on defense. Let's get another one in strength.
Art thou finished?
What do we got now then? Prison of Hope. 3-1. We'll go with 3-1. And because I'm not quite sure what to expect, let's put the Thief Ring on to try and give it a little bit more hidden. Okay. All right. Let's, I mean, this can only go badly. Let's face it. Let me just rearrange myself here. Make myself a bit more comfortable. Okay. Alright, I've got water. Okay. Appears to be locked. Okay. I have guidance, what do they do? A stone. Alright, use as a guide, okay. It's been locked, everything is locked. This is really eerie and creepy. Fresh spice. Replenish HP. Oh, magic. Okay. Do I use magic as a strength character? I don't know. Oh, that opens. So some of them are open? Whoa! Well, that's doing... Let's see what that's doing to your landed. It's doing 74-ish single-handedly. I just want to see if I'm strong enough to use this now. These things use magic. I am so creeped out right now. Like the little eerie music in the background. Like Resident Evil does atmosphere incredibly. This is... This is definitely creepy. 110. Okay, fuck it. I have no problem bowing. It's a legit strategy, right? You see, I'm killing them things because all I can feel like is I'm going to do something. And they're gonna, like, all be released. And I feel like... Why are some of them open and some of them not? But I feel like if some of them... If they're all dead, then they won't kill me. Okay. Can't go through there. What the hell is that? There's a soul over there. Did I miss that? Could you get across there? Could I get across there? This is creepy. But I mean, I've beaten a boss, so I mean... Oh! A key! So when I can unlock the doors... Okay, I can't get across there. But I've got a key now. Third floor key. We're obviously not on the third floor. Well, clearly not on the third floor. So open the door at the bottom here. Not here, the other side. Always on the other side, which means that if it doesn't, then I've run all the way around for sweet FA. A little bit heavy. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know if that was already open or unlocked with a key. Okay, okay. Got some fog. Lovely. Now, there was an item in the bottom here somewhere, wasn't there? It's locked stuff. Yeah, let's see what's here. Going up a floor. See any of the mage dudes or girls that I just don't know who they are. So this is the fourth floor. If that was the third floor, it's the fourth floor. So we're looking for come closer. Okay, so I'm guessing we need a key to unlock that one, and then. Hey, everyone. Just headbutt that. I reckon that one's a trap. You know why? I feel like that's a trap. God! Alright, okay. I think that freezes you. Fresh spice. Got the keys. Prison of Hope, fourth soul key. Prison of Hope, fourth soul key. So I can now open the cells on the fourth floor. Well, that wasn't a trap. Does that mean none of them are a trap? Okay. Went for it there. Well, let's open some doors. Let's explore. Let's get some gear. Can I open this now? Can. This one? Keep him funneled. Keep him funneled. Secret dagger, don't tell anyone about that. Oh, non-hero soul. One of these is going to be a trap. No. I'm starting to trust them, and that's dangerous because one of them is no doubt a trap. I'll shoot him down. How do you get that? I doubt so many levels lost, I didn't even seem worth it really. Oh god. Is there any more cells to open down here? Wait, so why is it letting me go through there? When I can also go through here. Is this still the fourth floor? We haven't gone up any stairs, have we? Okay, that went, cool. Thank goodness I didn't kill me. You know, silver lining, didn't die. I want to help you, but I don't have a key for the third floor. So that explains why I can't go that way. Means go through this gate at the bottom. Back round. Trader? Okay. Hey, this is a weird place for you to be. Oh, you look okay.
You're still intact, aren't you? Where do you call home?
Is that a robot?
Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from the collection. I've known better days.
All right, what do you have? All right, so this is clearly where you buy your spice. Let's see, 50 grand. I hope I'd have to buy that. Bright Warrior, recover some MP over time. Don't really use. I think I should be alright for everything else. Thank you.
That's quite alright.
Thank you, though. Strange place to be. And it was a male voice that screamed, please help me, so guessing that wasn't her that shouted it. Look at them through there. What the hell are they? Like, ugly as hell, man. Oh yeah, I'm in trouble! Okay, I survived. Okay. Not really observant for holes on the floor now. How do I cure poison? Knew one of them assholes would be a trap. Freaking knew it. My god, that was lucky I had one of them. No, poison me again. Now I'll never trust any of them. Surely it's just one trap one. Ring of magical sharpness. Raises magic power, lowers magic defense. Okay. Oh, it's a poison. Cool. Poison cure. So we were around the other side. I'm getting a little bit lost and a little bit void of any sort of direction. Aged spice. So just like a more advanced spice. Greatly, yeah, okay. Oh, we're on the third floor now. We still don't have a third floor cell key. Wait, we can't get down there. Unless, does this drop us down? Left. No, what? What? In which way do you go? God damn it. This door. Using that for. Then the thing I want is my souls. Oh my god, what the hell? Ooh! 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 It's gonna eat me! Well, that's gross. They're horrific. And then this way, question mark. Should be here. Duh. Freaking staircase there, god damn it. Come on, souls. So we still don't have a third floor key. I'm worrying that there's two of them down there. Can open this. That's locked. First floor key. Is that the floor we're on now? No, Now we must start that in us a second floor, so we're going down to the first floor now. The singer appears to be getting louder. Can I just say I'm absolutely petrified? There's a whole floor I haven't explored. You know what? Now I've got the keys, I'm gonna make a wimp's run back to the Nexus. And get arrows. Just restock and just use these swords. Cause I feel like I'm gonna die and lose them all. So the wimp's way out, and you know what? I don't care. Basically got a level anyway. So I will use that level. Cause this is all providing I can find my way back out. You can kill them in 3 arrows. Pretty good. Alright, so it's over here. Sorry everyone, need the sauce. There we go, there's a level. I feel like I need a map. Oh my god, where the hell am I? I'm lost as hell. I'm literally lost as hell. The extra souls have come in good because me's going to buy arrows with them. How'd you get out? The fourth floor or the third floor? So I'm pretty sure you come in on the third floor. Bloody hell, this took some finding. Took some sudden finding. Alright. So level up by arrows. Better shit, I'm just over there.
Thou seekest the touch.
Quite, I'd be interested to do a
drawn from its vessel.
We're interested to do a...
strength be granted so the world might be mended.
Would be intriguing to do a magic run. By Samaras.
I can forge weapons for you. Do come back alive.
Okay. Let's try that again. Okay, so we can go this way. So there's a whole floor that we haven't explored. I want to explore it. It's good. Gotta attack them quick, otherwise they will eat you. Sit down. There's one more over there. Under that. Take it out before it becomes a problem. Hella damage. Hella damage. What is that? Okay, let's this way is just gonna lead down. I'm gonna go right down. Down here. That's locked. But this one was locked. Yeah. The singing is getting louder the further down we go. So this is shit. Holy Christ! Better to be lucky than good. Better to be lucky than good. Better be lucky than better to be lucky than good. It's better to be lucky than good. Hey. Okay, need to rescue him. I'm gonna, my friend. I swear, is there a key on here? There's not. Second floor. I need a second floor key. I'm gonna rescue you. Do not worry. Well, actually worry because I'm responsible for trying to rescue you, but... I'm gonna come back for you, man. I just need a second floor key. That's all I need. I do not like this. I do not like this one bit. Well, let's just explore all these cells since we've got the key. I will help you as soon as I can. Bright water. What's that? Never know. Oh, how the hell did he survive 2 hits with a bloody axe? Okay. Armor set. Vast space. It's the unknown warrior soul. This area just creeps. What the hell is that? Not for me, thank you. Oh, some good souls for that. Don't know what the subnelly was, but it's dead now. I think I need one of the bells. Is this the floor? There was two of them on. Definitely there somewhere. Oh, a hole in the floor. We're not going that way. Still not find a second floor key. very strange. They jumped off, nice. Well, not nice for them, but nice. No, again, it's not nice for them. I don't know what I'm talking about, I'm going crazy. It's warm, it's been a long day. And my feet like all day as well. It's like 3 days straight of just being on my feet pretty much constantly. Oh, I think there's a trophy to do with this, you know? We're rolling underneath it. Let me just confirm that. I remember seeing something about it. Roll. Cross the walkway of idols, volleys of arrows. Yeah, so you wobble through it. I reckon I could do that. Okay. Oh, shit. Sugar plum fairies. Shit. Okay, that's more difficult than it looks. Alright. That's more difficult than it looks. Must be a trick to it. But I want the trophy now. Now I've seen it, I want the trophy. Okay. I can get the souls back, I'm not too fussed about them. But, oh, that trophy would be good. Down, pal. Oh, with the shortcuts open, it's not actually that far to find these. Floor are we in? The wrong floor, that's what floor we're on. on a wedding bus here. Oh, there is something down there. Mercury rapier. What's that do? Gotta guess that's a dex weapon. Press the wrong button. I pressed the wrong freaking button. Square is a fudge. Alright. Okay. I get a good 400 souls for that, actually. Killing them. Where was the dude who was asking to be released? Because I did find a warden's key. Almost. Was it on this floor? I just remember where he was now. What's that?
Hmm.
1,000 souls for killing that. Holy sugar plum fairies, I did it!
Get in!
Okay, that's a silver trophy. I'm well pleased with that. Get in! I'm well pleased with that. I'm clipping that out. Anytime I fall down, I'm watching that. There is someone over there. Look at all these. Nah, clever rat's ring. What the hell does that do? Attack power rises when HP is a third. That's meh. Don't think I need that, to be honest. But though there is a trophy that you need all rings, which I hope doesn't mean. Ooh, that I need to. Like, what is it? Buy a 50,000 soul ring? Because that would suck. Steady. If you press onward, I've already seen the item. I can't believe I've rolled past it. Am I going for the platinum trophy? No. Not on a Souls game, surely. I think I might be. Alright. Here is a wire. Where in God's name are we? Oh, this is making me feel ill. This is making me feel. I kind of need to close my eyes, but can't. Oh dear. Oh no. Person is lying. What person is lying? Okay, I came all the way here for some. How's this dude coming? A dying. That's all that dude's doing. Okay, so I came all the way up here for some silver leggings and a wand, which I think is what the catalyst does. Fine, I put myself through basically going to throw up on them staircases for a wand, which I'm not going to use. Get hyped for that. Right, okay. There was a staircase on the other side, I believe. So we should go up there. We must be nearly at the boss now. Alright, here comes the stairs. Oh, that's even worse. I'm closing my eyes. I can't do it. Oh, it makes me feel awful. That does. I don't know why. It's like Rugrats gone wild. Wait, what? I'm confused. Wait a minute. Where was the... Oh my god, I'm so lost and confused. Where was the other staircase? Did I imagine another staircase? I think I imagined another staircase, alright. Did we... The fuck are we? Hey! Well, that was a big circle, wasn't it? I'll have this one open. Oh, literally, it's a big circle. Where the hell did we come from? Oh wait, we were on that bridge. But there was another set of stairs. This is horrific. Worst part of the game. Worst part of the game, makes me feel ill. Right, because we went across there. Am I imagining things? That's another door. Wait, that's the... Ah, okay, there was more than one door, okay. Right, so now let's see what's up here. Playtime left. It'll be good to beat two bosses today. I've beaten one. Beat another one. Thanks for reading. Asshole, what a waste. I appreciate it though. So what's gonna be up here? Look how low my magic is. Open the door! Running. Oh, what? But I killed that dude, hello. That's cool. So I was over there, and I shot across to kill this dude. Didn't even have to bloody come over here. Ay, what a nightmare. Ba da 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 ba da da ba da da. Pat downstairs. It's gotta be boss time soon, bloody hell. This level's massive. There's still that dude to save in the cell. But I can't find him again. This is horrible. Those locks. Okay, so we came from that way. We've been that way, we've been through the top, which means we have to go this way. How do you get that? I don't know. There are still so many, I feel like we need to explore this whole level again. Whoa, Jesus, what the hell is this? It's invisible. Oh, ow! Sort of damage. Oh my god, plagued. Oh, it's chased me, so I don't even know what plagued means. Backstab, bitch. Please die. Oh my god, please die. No! I'm gonna backstab myself. Fudge. Can I find my way back there? Probably not. Oh my god. Right, hang on. I panicked. Plague. Counteracts plague. Okay. Get rid of this. And put that there. And get this. And counteract poison. I don't know how plague affects you. Right, I think I know the way back there. Go this way, up the stairs. I promise, try not to die. If there are any souls, we can get them back. 10,000 souls. There's one of the weird things through here. Kill each other, that tends to happen. Then do this way. Oh, I hope the God. Okay. Let's try and eat your face. I think what's this? I think if memory serves me correctly. What was I gonna say? Memory doesn't serve me correctly at all. I hope that the ballista. I hope that is remains dead. No, I've turned it off once. Ew. Yeah, let's explore more stuff. Why not? Oh, fudge! I don't want to explore that! Oh, Christ, it's two of them. I'm dead. I'm screwed. I'm so screwed. I don't know how I'm still breathing. I'm not still breathing. Be brave. Oh, literally bow their ass. Oh my giddy ants. Oh my god. Be brave. Be brave. Be brave. Good. What the hell was it? Oh wait. Wait. This is where the dude was, wasn't it? I am completely lost, FYI. Wait, it's an even quicker shortcut that I will never be able to find again. Alright, cool. I'll never be able to find it again, but cool. It's good to know. Say, I wanna be the very best, but no one ever was. That thing has to turn off. Alright. There's my souls. There's me souls. I almost had this footage of my fucking shim. Which one does plague? Plague is Widow's Lotus. It's best to get behind it. That might be the best bet. Can't get me behind here, punk! Plagued again, bloody hell. Oh my god, move! Move! Ow. No! Jesus, let me heal! I don't like this thing. I'm also really low on healing items now. This is a really stressful diet. How are you still alive? I don't understand that. That Fudgerson's still alive. Ugh. I have nothing to cure the plague either. Shit. Try to eat my fist. Yeah.
Oh, got a little bit salty there.
Soon with a warden's key that doesn't open. Oh, I am so dead. Oh no, still breathing.
I'm still standing.
Jesus. Oh my god. Alright. So we're gonna beat this demon thing. Oh wait, put it down. This is tossing myself over going up the stairs. For no reason. See, I could use these souls to get two levels. Loads here as well. I could probably get three levels, which means I'd hit harder. Because it's pretty quick to get back here. So we'll do it one more time. One more time. One more attempt. Good attempt. One freaking heal in the face. Why is this, like, the boss is gonna, like, be a piece of piss compared to this thing? One hit away. Absolutely one hit away from killing it. That's all I'll say. I was one hit away from killing it. Like, one HP the thing had. And there wouldn't be an issue now because I'd be like, cool, it's beaten. Let's get the souls. We'll go back and we'll get two levels so I hit the thing harder. Maybe invest in some more healing material. Sit down. None of that. None of those shenanigans. Well, I've got a different way this time. Shit. Nobody panic. There go my souls. There go my souls. Because I fell. Two levels, just poof! Have resistance. I'm fine. Just go and get some healing grass from these things. I'm beating that thing today. I don't care if I'm here until midnight. I'm beating that thing today. Grass. Good. 800 souls. Do this for a second hot memento. Sleepy. Should also see if I can upgrade my axe, because that would be good. That would be good, actually. Smithing grounds. Itchy foot. So hopefully now I can just get the lift straight down to the. Well, that's got kind of up and around. Hopefully that means that if I can upgrade my axe, then I'm able to do more damage and more healing items as well. Hello!
If it be a blight.
Oh, I need grey star. Grace. Grace stone shard. Where do you get grey stone shard? Within souls, grey. Oh, shot. Can I bring my bow? Can't. Oh, I missed what's up. God, I've got to go all the way back around again. Jesus. We can get them here. That's one level at least.
Thou seek then touch soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Maybe do like three more damage.
I can forge weapons for you.
Better.
No, interesting.
That.
Have you met the last surviving?
I couldn't start the game without them.
Those fools revived the old one, and now it's all a travesty.
Where was the merchant? I thought I was down the road. I think. So we'll go this way. The merchant sells cheaper, a more variety of grass, I think. Okay. Right, now the extra level, handful of extra healing items. Let's go seek our revenge. That was close. Go seek our revenge. Darn it. Okay. Some decent swordsmen can maybe grind up on them a little bit. Why? What is going on? What is actually going on? What is going on? It's not as difficult as I am making it look, I swear. Powers of remember where the F to go is alarming. Get up! Salt is real! They died. Jesus! Dear me. Okay. Hmm. Do we look at what was up here? I know we went up one staircase, but... I remember going up this side. Oh, of course we killed that person over there, didn't we, dumbass? Oh dear, I lose my marbles. Had to finish soon because my brain's gone.
I have no brain, no more, I have no brain, no more. I think I need to level up quite significantly. I think, like, one boss per stream is naff. Be here all bloody summer, all year. Right, come on then, you little bitch. Got one more strength now, that means I'm unbeatable, right? Backstabbed! Oh, this little game is starting to piss me off. Wow, I was in exactly the same position and it didn't backstab. I'm apparently all open for backstabs. I have a shield on my back! How did she stab through the shield? This game makes no sense. There's a man to speak to a lawyer. How did I still get hit by that? We'll say the same thing again. Then, so if I just run this way, I don't have to kill, I only have to kill two of them. That was close. It's felt like being a Doctor Strange. Dormammu, I've come to bargain. Please let me past. That one time, with one hit of dying, was in win. One hit of dying. Then apparently became this like master swordsman who
nobody could get a hit on. Salt, 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 salt. Have you any salt? I've got plenty! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Please leave me alone. I can do this. I had a... had her on toast! Thing is, once it's dead, I don't think they respawn from memory, so...
Spice, that'll help my non-magic build. Fresh spice. I am 5 spice.
Run down. Still well pleased with this, but dodging this. Beautiful. It's literally the only decent thing I've done this evening since I cheesed the shit out of the first boss we beat. Right, where are my souls? There they are. I do want them. Another little level.
Well,
the problem is I don't want to make this the last attempt because there's a whole another week before I play it again. Like that, if that was me, that would have been a backstab. Oh, by Christ. Thank you. No! It's so freaking frustrating again. It's right there for the taking. I just got angsty for the last blow. Aye, aye, aye. Like, the boss is going to be a piece of cheesecake compared to this, because I can guarantee that's what's next. Because I can't get a backstab to save my life. Literally. But these two fudges each time as well. Do not hit me! You know what I needed to do? Save my... Will you stand up, please? I simply needed to save my healing items. That's really what I needed to do. You know what? Beating this bloody red demon thing is going to be like beating the boss. Like, oh, it's going to be a more powerful feeling. It's going to be... hella rage. I'm not an angry person. I feel like Crashfall changed me as a rager. I would never rage. Not until Crashfall. It changed me. Unleashed the inner rager inside me. And I don't like the inner rager inside me. I don't like them. Alright, what's this? The 75th time's the charm? Okay, so you run up, you dodge the bolt, then you hit, back up. You can block one. Okay, let's go see what happens. Stop my health off, not like it's gonna matter. That was a waste of a healing item. Fuck you, okay? Fuck you and the whole of your generation! Yeah. Okay, we good. I beat it. Okay. Demon souls. Do red demons respawn? No, they do not. Good. I need healing items for boss. Need healing items for boss. You know what? Sorry. Doesn't respawn. Let's go for it. This is really stupid. I have two healing items. We're gonna go for it. Look at the head. Right, which boss is this? Fool's idol. Vanquish the fool's idol without hitting any clones. Different. All right. I've got her on toast. Oh. Look at the head. What does that mean? Well, obviously, I need to not hit a clone. How do I know which one's a clone? Shit. God's sake. Come on, move. That one doesn't have a health bar. Hit the one without the health bar. Without the health bar, okay. Oh, God's sake. Okay, I'm still alive. I'm not dead now. Oh, I needed more healing items. Oh, I can do that. I can legitimately do that. I can do that. I just need more healing items. Okay, I can definitely do that. Just need more healing items. Nexus, please. Let's go and get some more. But I can do that. Like, I think like one more battle, one more. If I'd hit her once more, I think she would have been dead. Like a couple more. One more thing. Okay, if the internet is lying to me and that black demon respawns, then I'm uninstalling again. Wait, where's my strength? Can I put some trousers on? Okay, we'll just do that a couple of, just do that a few times. Not the most thrilling way to get them, but it's the cheapest way to get them. And then I'm going to beat that fool's idol. I can beat that. I have ultimate faith in myself. And it's not arrogance, I think I can actually beat that. To be honest, I went in with two, probably need a handful more, so I feel like 10 would probably be enough. I think I've got some in storage, actually. I feel like I've got some in storage. Come to mention. I think I've got some healing items in storage.
I'm keeping a close watch.
The plague stuff in there as well, so like a bunch. Alright, I can store that and that. All that does plus store anyway. Store them.
You have a heart of gold.
Pray that that red demon doesn't respawn. To hell, I've been streaming a while! 3 hours coming up, 2 hours. Started at 7. 7 like I always do. Well, mostly do. I shouldn't use the word always in this context, because it might not always be always, but. Oh, I feel like even though I drank like 7 liters of water today, still don't feel like I drank enough. Little bit of a headache. But I think the red demon might have something to do with that. Okay. I never know if people ever watch back live streams, you know. Because they're always like long. I feel like people's attention spans can barely watch a 30-second TikTok nowadays. On a 3-hour epic. I sometimes watch lives back. But I do skip the boring bits. Sometimes. But it's also good. I also like to help people's watch time, particularly the smaller channels I watch. So I do try and, at least, not even if I don't fully watch them all, I'll keep them on in the background. So, support the small creators. But, interesting. It's this way. I think it's me 1,000 souls. good thousand souls that. So do the Fool's Isle without hitting any of the clones. And it's the one without the health bar that you want to hit. I also want to maybe destroy more of the benches and maybe kill some of the other things before I... Okay. Please do not have respawned, because I don't think I can beat... I don't have it in me to beat you again. Oh, thank God. Thank goodness. Didn't respawn. Thing is... Okay, we'd have to watch this again. I did die. Right here. Up some more room to maneuver. Health bar. Ow. That's health bar. Doesn't. Alright, it's about half health. That's health bar. That's health bar. Ah! Has a health bar. Okay. Okay, I feel like I shouldn't have been hit there. Doesn't have a health bar. Okay. Both have health bars, doesn't have a health bar. Second try. Fool's Idol trophy. Hopefully I did it. I'm not fools. Okay, we are. Okay, was there any more items around here? What's that one there? A spice. Okay. I'm about beating three bosses. Four bosses. Where's the... Hello? What's going on? What's happening? Please stop being phase two. What the hell are these? I'm in me pants! They're taking me in me pants. Ow. Excited. What the fudge is the Arkstone? There. Dull demon soul. back to the Nexus. Doll, demon, soul. Demon soul is materials. Spell soul ray or consumed. So I can consume it. Oh, three levels. Nearly three levels. Right, let me just... I just keep pumping it into strength. I reckon strength to 30. Then I'll concentrate on the other two. What's that's going up from? It's going up from 118 to 122. It's a good increase. It's a good increase. Right, let's just go and die. Generally have no idea what to do next, so I need to look it up before I continue. Oh, well, that was a sorry attempt at that, wasn't it? Wait, which is the one that had the skeletons in it? I feel like that might be the one we do next. Oh, why is it so difficult to die? Even die. It's just embarrassing, really, isn't it? Wait, does that mean the? What's a broken out stone? Is that going to reveal itself later in the game? Are we really doing it like this? Okay. Well, there we go. That wasn't too difficult. Only took 10 minutes. And then the rest. Right, now I need my souls. I am going to, since it's for a small start, yes, well. Cool, two levels, nice. Hello.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
I am missing 800 souls. Right, this is actually a good opportunity because before we finish, what I want to do is I want to just very quickly test my strength against these skeletons, because if I feel like I'm under where I need to be, then I'll try and think of something to do. But okay, I'm just gonna need a couple more. Okay. Oh dear lord, these things do my head in. Really that. I need to work out what these things are weak against, actually. Kill one more and I'll have myself a level. It's my level, thank you. I think this might be the level we do next. So, but we'll do that in the next stream. It's more than likely going to be this time next week. So, I'm going to go to London for 4 days next week, 3 days next week. Should be regular videos. If people are watching currently, and if you are somehow watching this back, thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you all again in another Dark Souls Demon's Soul stream. Ciao.